Salvage experts and the British Coast Guard plan to meet Tuesday to work out a plan to refloat an oil rig that was blown ashore. It happened along a remote stretch of coastline on Scotland's Western Isles. A storm ran the 17,000-ton Transocean Winner aground Monday as it was being towed from Norway to Malta. The rig carrying 280 metric tons of diesel came to rest on the west side of the Isle of Lewis. No one was aboard and no one was hurt, but what a sight that was.